New enemies. I do my best to please others no matter what I do. Whether wrong or right, however they would treat me, I could give a fuck less about what others thought of me. But then I come to find out that it's those who I consider to be my friends and family. But now I feel they harbor all these illicit-minded thoughts that just put me through the ringer. I feel that it's paranoia or maybe anxiety, but how can I put it to rest when I can never get the sleep at night? It keeps me tossing and turning until it's got me stressed, and feels as if the devil's just pulling the fucking strings in my head to keep me guessing, until that it's got me raging and lashing out at my girlfriend, just wondering why she cares for me. But I continue to conquer the battles, fighting them off, although I wonder just how long that I can keep it up. Cause if I win from defeating all these enemies, then how am I to know that you will ever be a friend of me? They try to tell me that it's all gonna be alright. They like to tell me that I think about it too much. Although they try to play me off like I don't know, all I gotta tell you is I'm about to let it all go. And even if they never wanna believe me, I'm about to show you all a side that you wouldn't see. So if you come around and acting like you know me, I will just consider that I made new enemies.
Gotta watch your back, cause the succubi take on many forms, often from the places that used to be safe and kept you warm. I know that y'all wish I'd stay wallowing in this shit with all the other flies, cause a butterfly would never live with the pigs. Feeling numb, displacement earned and worked for what little I have, only to be bit by fangs from snakes that I thought had my back. Now y'all wanna comment that we were close, but I flipped and changed. But when I burned CDs and played for a crowd of five, y'all never fucking came. The truth of the matter is y'all just don't wanna see me doing anything good with my life. Y'all be elated with me in an apron, so dirty and tired and crying at night. But I'm sorry, I'll never go back to the person I was, just to come for the life you despise. Cause you're too fucking lazy to get up and change it and work and escape in your 9-to-5. Y'all were nothing more than pseudo sharks swimming around me, telling me you were the life rafts that were saving me from drowning. But I took those goggles off and now I see you for what you are, just a school of ugly puppies that I'm crushing with my jaws.
They try to tell me that it's all gonna be alright. They like to tell me that I think about it too much. Although they try to play me off like I don't know, all I gotta tell you is I'm about to let it all go. And even if they never wanna believe me, I'm about to show you all a side that you wouldn't see. So if you come around and acting like you know me, I will just consider that I made new. Grown to accept it and fucking lose my transgressions upon a beat. Whenever I get the pen in hand, I lose the sight between the line of walking the rope with wrong or right. So fuck the line, I'll never humble myself ever again to ever please the lie. So you say I've changed, how so? Before though it was all love, but now that I don't hit you up because I do my thing to try to get my fucking name to shine. But now I'm the bad guy cause I don't ever got the time. Well fuck it, I'm done, my patience is halted. You can think what you wanna, I won't blame you for leaving or hold it within my heart. Because the hate in you will never change the fact from knowing that I'll hit the top without you by my side. And if it paints me as cruel or very shallow, then maybe my new attitude will help release the new flow of what the fallen angel is and really meant to be. The one you love to hate when you paint me as the enemy. They try to tell me that it's all gonna be alright.